welcome to the second of our object lessons. And today we are looking at decide. So let's think about what decide actually means.
Well, hopefully there are no wasps in here.
So I could say that I'm not going to eat this chocolate, but unless I've truly decided not to, then when I get hungry, I might eat a little bit of the chocolate anyway. I might think it would be nice to go for a 5k run, but unless I've truly decided to get my trainers on and go, I might feel too tired and go for a little rest.
Is this safe? No. I'm gonna smack my head.
Or I might think that following Jesus is a good idea. But when it comes to giving up the thing that he doesn't want me to do, like Zacchaeus had to give up stealing from people. Thank you. Or having to be brave, like Zacchaeus had to stop hiding up a tree and show himself to the crowd. Or taking a risk, like Zacchaeus inviting Jesus over to his house. Will I actually do it? Deciding means thinking about something and then really, truly doing it. Will you decide to follow Jesus?